Euralia, a prosperous land, home to many tribes. The gods entrusted the bird tribes to watch over the others. The tribe founded Pegaria, and all lived in harmony under the banner of the Pegarian Empire. Until 7 years ago, when Pegaria began recruiting the dog and cat tribes. As their strength grew, the other tribes suffered. To protect themselves from Pegarian oppression, the scattered rodent and bear tribes formed an alliance, led by a rebel named Ratika. Tonight, the Pegarian Empire launches a brutal assault on the Rodentian capital under orders of Emperor Rindrik. When the capital falls, his conquest of Euralia will be complete. And far from the front lines, one who could have brought peace, the godless priestess Vera, has been murdered. In her absence, there is no one left to protect Euralia and its people. The end times are near. Euralia needs a savior.
The Emperor warned us about Redention's sorcery. Kill the intruder, quick!
But sir, that glow, that sword, is it the Harbinger?
What? You think it's the end of the world? You see any floods? Any earthquakes?
No, sir. But the elders, they say the Harbinger comes to prevent the end of the world, not cause it.
Could be the Harbinger, or a Redention Sorcerer. I'm not taking any chances.
Your best fighter is dead! Catch!
Ludomir? You killed Ludomir?
Your friend thought he could storm in and kill Emperor Injik all by himself. I can tell you this. He met the Emperor all right. And when he did, well, your friend's death was slow and painful.
You're sick, just like your master. And where's your Emperor now, anyway, huh? Too sacred to show up for battle?
Oh, don't you worry. Indrik is coming. And he's more powerful now than you can ever imagine. But you will not get to bask in his light.
For Rodentia!
What is that thing, sir?
The Redentians are toying with dark magic. Attack!
Oh! Master Indrek! I will smash your precious temple to bits if you don't come out!
Harbinger. So we are all in danger. The threat. Do you know what it is? Did you investigate the godless priestess? That look in your eyes. You have never heard of the priestess. Where to begin? Ever since the first godless priestess appeared, the world has been a safer place. As if she scares the darkness away. But now the priestess is dead. Murdered? I am certain this is what has brought you here. Her murder is a sign of great danger. I should have seen it. Sooner.
You there! What are you? Wait, did you kill General Draga? Murderer! I'll have your head for this!
Torn by war, has come to an end. After 300 years, the great serpent Woden has returned to devour the world. The Harbinger, awakened to fight this threat, learned of the godless priestess, of her role in protecting Euralia, and of her murder. But this was no simple murder. The immortal soul of the priestess always returns to the world. Always, but not this time. Woden's return was planned. The world has ended. But there is yet a flicker of hope. Harbinger, focus on my voice. Let me help.